This is your time. This is your season. And this is your moment. Welcome to another special edition of This is Your Time. This is your season. And this is your moment. Let's go ahead and get right into the motivational video today. Today I want to tell you, believe in yourself. No matter what you're facing, no matter what you're going through, no matter what you're dealing with, believe in yourself. Maybe you've been telling yourself you want to get your PhD, you want to get that doctoral degree, you want to get your master's degree, you want to get your bachelor's degree. Maybe you've been telling yourself you want to win the Super Bowl, you want to win the NBA championship, you want to win the World Series, you want to win the Masters, you want to win the NCAA championship, you want to go to the next level, you want to win the gold medal, you want to be a doctor or a lawyer or a teacher or a musician, a rapper, a singer, tennis player, baseball player, hockey player, soccer player. Maybe you want to be a movie producer or a rapper or a real estate owner, real estate investor, or an IT, an architect. I don't know. I'm just giving you ideas. But this is what I am telling you. No matter what you're going through, you may be dealing with depression. You may have an abortion. You may be going through a divorce. You may have been through a divorce. You may have had a bad childhood. You may have grew up in a single mother home. You may have grew up in a dysfunctional family. You may have grew up in a poor family. Whatever you're going through, this is what I want to, you may be suicidal. What I want to tell you, don't you commit suicide. You may already be a millionaire, but you're still not happy. Let me tell you something. Money is great, but money alone will not make you happy. There are billionaires and millionaires that are committing suicide. There are professional athletes that are getting in trouble, getting arrested. There are millionaires and billionaires who are committing suicide. There are millionaires and billionaires who are getting a divorce because they're not happy. They're suffering in their relationships. I want you to live the triple double life. I want you to be a successful father, a successful mother, a successful husband, a successful wife. I want you to be great in your relationships. I want you to be healthy and whole in every area of your life. Believe in yourself. Muhammad Ali said, if my mind can conceive it. Oh, you got to catch this. I'm going to go slow today. Muhammad Ali said, if my mind can conceive it, and my heart can believe it, then I can achieve it. This is your time. You can accomplish anything. If you can achieve it in your mind, you can have it in the natural. Woo, please write that down. I'm going to say that again. If you can achieve it in your mind first, you can have it in the natural. If you can see yourself accomplishing your dreams, starting that business, going to the next level, being the CEO of that company, let me tell you something. If you want a promotion in that company, if you want to take that corporation to the next level, learn everything you can about that company. Learn their core values about that company. Study that company inside and out. Take that company to the next level. Maybe you want to be a professional athlete. If you want to be an asset, if that team really needs you, you got to become a great athlete so they will want you. They will want to hire you. They will want to pay you millions of dollars. Why? Because you are a great athlete. You put in the practice. You put in the reps. You put in the time. So now they need you as an athlete to take that team to the next level. Your life right now is a product of what you did in your past. I'm going to say that again. They want LeBron James. They want Michael Jordan. They want Kevin Durant. They want Stephen Curry. They want Giannis. They want James Harden. They want Chris Paul. Why? Because of what they produced on the court. They want Kobe Bryant because of what they did in practice. And they did it in practice so great. They practiced so great in practice until when they got in the game, they did what they did in practice in the game, and they won championships. Your life right now is a product of what you did in your past. Where you are right now is a result of the decisions you made in your past. If you don't like the life you are living, if you don't like the life that you're living now, then you must make better decisions to give yourself a better life. I'm closing. What will determine how great your life will determine the kinds of decisions you make. I can, I will, I must. Winston Churchill said, success is not final. Success is not the resting place. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Don't give up. Believe in yourself. I went from flunking the first grade to barely graduating high school to becoming homeless in 2009 to being shot multiple times and pronounced dead. I flunked out of college but got back in on academic probation. And now I'm a motivational speaker changing the lives of people all over the world. People who were suicidal. They came across my motivational videos and they watched my motivational videos and they decided not to commit suicide. People's marriages are being restored because they watched my motivational videos. Relationships, people are starting their businesses. People are going after their dreams all because of watching my motivational videos. And I get thousands of messages every day. People telling me that their lives are being changed because of my motivational videos. And let me tell you something. I'm a motivational speaker. I love you. I care about you. There are so many people, they will speak for a few minutes and then they will pause it and say, if you pay this amount of certain amount of money, I will give you the rest of what I want to tell you. But no, I give you free content every single day because I love you. I believe in you. It's not about the money with me. I love you. I believe in you. I want to see you go to the next level. I want to see you accomplish your dreams. I want to see you become all that you are created to be. You are amazing. You are special. You are kind. You are beautiful. You are intelligent. You are smart. You are gifted beyond measure. You are amazing. And you matter. You are phenomenal. And I'm a published author of 3 motivational books. And my 4th motivational book will be published next year. I want you to do daily affirmations. But don't just do affirmations. I want you to become the affirmation. I am in London. I am in Canada. I am in Australia. I am in Bermuda. I am in the NBA. I am in the NFL. I am in corporate. I am in Major League Baseball. I am international. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And please spread the word about me all over as a motivational speaker. If you want to book me to speak, all my contact information is at the bottom of this video. I want to tell all the athletes, the corporations, the people, I love you. I believe in you. Reach out to me. I will coach you. I will counsel you. I will be there for you. This is your time. This is your season. And this is your moment.